make them up. Charges?
This is my day off.
What's she done this time? Indecent exposure, cockfighting, abusive language. Sign up if you can.
His heart, trifling with his affections, creepy sod, touching me, told Papa to never invite him to tea again.
Thank you. light. Light is useless if what it illuminates causes pain and suffering. Better to cast such things into the dark depths of Lethe, the river of forgetfulness.
Thank you. back to admire your handiwork, returning to the scene of the crime.
It had to be done, Cat. You said so yourself. You and this Red Queen cannot both survive. She is a cancer in your body. Excise her or perish.
Well, she was the face of evil in the heart of darkness.
She didn't treat you too well last time, lost your head as I recall.
She was completely deranged. You picked up her crown, but now you've put it down. You must speak to her, what's left of her anyway.
I do support the monarchy, in principle. I'm sure the Queen is very good at what she does, whatever that is. But is she not a person, just like ourselves?
Thank you.
The Red Kingdom's in ruins, but you're no better off.
When you defeated her, I tried to reclaim the castle, but I was set upon by her monstrosities. The malignant royal bitch still reigns.
I'm here to petition her. I must get inside.
The only way in is through me. Sacrifices must be made.
Those who say so usually mean they should be made by others.
Cynicism is a disease. It can be cured. Once inside, beware of the outsized killer who patrols her domain. Never confront him. He is invincible. Now cut me loose. I'll show you the meaning of sacrifice.
Unpleasant sacrifices must often be made to accomplish your desired goal.
Thank you. bearskin rug for the hearth, no deer antlers on the wall, no taxidermic abominations in the house. Demeans the creature's dignity.
Idiot. Don Quixote had a better chance with his windmills, and without risk of decapitation.
A prudent exit is no less so for being hasty.
Thank you.
owns his filthy lair, but you're special.